The Hawks have arrested two more suspects aged 29 and 30 this morning in connection with the murder of Ditebogo Phalane. Hello everyone, please welcome to Mashudu Entertainment and thank you so much for clicking on this video. According to Times Life, Hawks spokesperson Wendy Ngabi said after receiving information, the team worked tirelessly on the whereabouts of more suspects linked to Ditebogo's murder. She also said one firearm is an alleged weapon used in the murder, adding that this will be confirmed once the firearms have been tested. Both suspects will make their first appearance at the Pretoria Magistrate Court on Wednesday. One suspect is believed to have been out on bail for an alleged hijacking, attempted and possession of an unlicensed firearm. This brings the number of suspects who have been arrested to four. On Friday, two men aged 30 and 36 appeared in separate courts. One suspect appeared in Soshanguve Magistrate Court and the other in Pretoria North Magistrate Court. They both faced a charge of possession of unlawful firearms and ammunition, but not linked to the murder. The men are expected in court again on the 27th and 28th of May. That is it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Also, guys, please remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more on entertainment and celebrity news. Bye, guys.